maybe think it will be. During the presentations, we've talked about the, we've shown the statistics for certain areas where we began the program, average speed was X, and then over time, it's been reduced. Do you keep that data for all units?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. We'll provide that to the courts. And I know that the speaker is receiver and the commissioners have an excellent public information office here. Representation has a good job. We will work with that office at the front end and during the program. Alerting the citizens is kind of why the court wants to protect the children. PSAs, press releases, silence, things like that.
With the PSAs and all of that, media stuff, would that be beginning at the dates of implementation? Would that start soon? Assuming we have a contract signed.
Yes, absolutely. About large percentages on the front end. So the public is alerted that the court's intention will go for the safety of the children. And it is ideal that we're going to apply the school starts and we're going to be able to positive press the public awareness and public education. And then you get into the school where there's a great public interest and will increase the value for the buck. So, long answer, yes, absolutely.